In this lesson, we will go over chatbot integration with other services. First, go to the bot settings in your dashboard and click on the Integrations tab. Here, you will be able to connect OpenAI to your chatbot, create integrations with over 850 apps via Make, or create your own integrations between chatbots and your system using Chatbot API. To connect GPT-4, ChatGPT, or a custom fine-tuned model, you need to create an OpenAI account and generate and save the API key. You will find detailed instructions on how to create the account in the description of this lesson. Click Enable and enter your key. Choose what AI model to use to generate bot replies, the basic models, Ada, Babbage, Curie, or DaVinci. Custom fine-tuned model allows you to train one of the basic models using your data and create your original model. ChatGPT is a GPT 3.5 Turbo model trained on human conversation data, able to generate human-like responses with a more natural tone than other models and personalize its replies based on the topic and previous user messages. GPT-4 is the latest and most advanced model of the ChatGPT family, designed to facilitate multi-turn conversations. In the bot instructions field, provide your freeform prompts. You can limit certain topics you don't want your bot to discuss or add text sentiment or information about your company. Add a token number. The token is part of a word used for natural language processing. In English text, one token equals approximately 4 characters or 0.75 words. The more tokens, the more the cost of the request. Set up the temperature is a parameter that defines how abstract the reply will get. A higher temperature closer to 2 will make the answers more random. Save and test your bot. Please note, when you integrate with OpenAI, your standard reply flow will be disabled for your chatbot. Therefore, make sure users know that your bot can reply to them. For example, add your bot communication guidelines to a welcome flow. You can use Make, formerly Integromat, to create a scenario for automatically collecting, processing, and transferring information from one service to another. SendPulse has 450 API methods for different services that you can use with the other 850 services and applications supported by Make. For example, you can send messages to your subscribers in a WhatsApp bot triggered by an event on your website. It can be an abandoned card, registration, an order, etc. You can also get data from Google Sheets through Make and send the user information in the chatbot flow or transfer data from the chatbot to Google Apps. You can find more detailed information about integration with Make by clicking Learn More in the Integrations tab. You can send API requests via Make and integrate SendPulse with your system. Chatbot API provides several methods to integrate chatbots with your system. You can use them to get detailed information about your account, chatbots, subscribers, variables, flows, and chats. You can also create campaigns and start flows, as well as assign and delete variables and tags. Click on Documentation to learn more about API for WhatsApp chatbots. And now let's look at how chatbot can be integrated with other SendPulse services within one platform. You can combine chatbot messages, email, SMS campaigns, and web messages into a single flow with SendPulse Automation 360 by having the user's email address in the audience section. You can get users' emails when they subscribe to a bot through API or upon request in a chat. The message will be sent when the start event is triggered for a subscriber with a tied email address. Drag the messenger element into your flow and connect it to the element, after which you need to send a message from your chatbot and/or launch a chatbot flow. Specify when you want to send your message, select the bot you want to run, choose an action, send a message, launch a flow, or send a template. I hope you've enjoyed our lessons and have already started building your own WhatsApp chatbot. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask them. The SendPulse support team is ready to help you 24/7. Thank you for watching.